Hi, I'm the Craft Maiden, and I know it's been a while. I have been working on several projects behind the scenes, so yeah, I finally finished with this one at least, and in this video I will show you how I made the sign for the Prancing Pony in that you can see in the beginning of the first Lord of the Rings movie. There are many ways to make this sign, and in this video I will show you how I used air drying clay instead of carving the pony out of wood. And as always, if you wish to make this yourself, you can find a link to the template I made in the description box down below, including a list of all the tools and materials used in this video. And while you are down there, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button so you will get notified whenever I upload. And without further ado, I hope you enjoy this video. By the way, here is a quick list of things I would love to make from the Lord of the Rings universe. And if there are something you would like to see me create, please leave a comment down below, because I'm sure there are tons more, perhaps not too obvious props waiting to be made, like this sign.